Yeah! I see you've acquired something quite interesting. A mechanical barrel. It's a mechanism that can serve as the very core of the prosthetic. Hand it here. I'll fit it to the arm for you.
What difference does the barrel make?
With a versatile base such as this, I can use various purifying agents to further hone that fang of yours.
Purifying agents?
Purifying agents are materials that can be used together with the barrel. Things like gunpowder and scrap metal. So if you find something of that sort, be sure to bring it my way.
I'm glad you've come. Goodbye.
To purchase an offering?
An offering?
Indeed. I sell items to be offered to the dead, so they might rest in peace. From the looks of you, I'd wager you have a lot of blood on your hands. Go ahead. Find the departed wherever you're.
another rat. But those eyes, a starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell me your name.
Tell me your name!
No, you shinobi are all the same. However, your left arm, a that's it.
A one arm.
Which means
Sekiro.
That is what I shall name you.
Who?
Come, Sekiro. Care to hunt some rats with me.
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina. They're all kind, and they must be cut down. It seems you have a talent for killing. What'll it be, Sekiro?
Very well.
Excellent. You'll need this if you...
What is this?
Go, and if you do...
Seems Ishin's illness is indeed grave.
The land of Ashina will not last much longer, even with Genichiro on our side. What about our other mission?
Black Hat is fighting like a demon by the Serpent Valley side of the castle.
Then that's where we're going next. But keep your wits about you. The Black Hat Badger won't go down without a fight.
you're really planning to use that thing? In the battle. I know, I know. But what choice do we have? Desperate times call for desperate measures. We're in no position to worry about what others might think.
Yes, but...
Hey, keep it together, soldier. Keep talking like that, and they'll put you on its detail. And when it's mad, it doesn't discriminate between friend or foe.